now in a state of trance, the impaling begins. The risks are great. The spike could induce uncontrollable bleeding. Nerve damage could occur. The wounds will become easily infected, and there will be permanent scarring. But it would take a far braver man to defy the will of the gods. To stop now is unthinkable.